Probably for the better.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
What'd you do, Jenny?
We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been
like
developing.
I said,
and
probably did something in the cat.
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity.
What? Good for you. Yeah, Jenny's full of them.
Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force.
It's fucked. That's why you can say them. No, that's why you can.
That's better. Should avoid bone crushing.
That's
interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system.
What? I don't know what. No, you're not. You have a very minute tan. It is not
cool. Arms
don't be lying
to
these
to
people here.
The arms gyro to auto orient. Trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
He's talking about the one thing again, guys. Don't. The video game he wants?
Efficient and probably safer too.
Jessica did? Why'd she just leave? She could have said bye to all of us. You do realize Italians hate that exit, right? Yeah.
Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged.
So you just like to leave without saying bye?
Parker! Dr. Octavius, I,
What you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would have... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe.
No, it's not. It's so bad for you.
Well, I'll leave you.
And that's horrible. Oof. That's the most high school thing I think you've ever said, Logan. I use literally all natural stuff now. Because the like bottle brand and stuff like that is so bad for you.
Check your email.
That's not natural. I can't because one of my old coworkers, Jenny, remember this, I think. She's like way older. Debbie. Peter, Jenny.
The revelation of your second job.
She literally one time told me that like when she smells it, she just can't think of anything else, if you get what I mean. Because she's Drakkar. Because she said that's what like all those guys used to wear when she was in high school. Ever since then, I can't look at it the same.
That should do it.
Yeah, virtually. But what would a girl do with one? That's what she's talking about.
Excuse me, late for work.
Yeah, she's like in her her late 40s, I think, early 50 range.
Come through.
Because that's what was popular back then.
New suit, same old me.
Hey, before you go, can you sign me for me?
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood
spider. As long as it's not Bud Light, you're good. Yeah, they changed everything.
All units be advised. Commercial robbery in progress. Response needed north of house.
What's their mascot? Yeah, so is Stella. So is what was the one you just said, Jenny?
My loyal listeners, Russians, they call themselves, though I never quite understood why. Will remember my warning.
Yuri. I'm at a Fisk construction.
No, I think
site.
Technically Budweiser is their exactly parent company. Like the same owners that own Budweiser doing? Also own Modelo, but they own most of the beer brands.
Huh. Just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached
an
idea
the one?
For a Spidey.
All I
gadget.
Know is Coors is
and
okay.
Does he ever stop
inventing? That's all I've heard so far. What is? Yeah. But Guinness tastes like shit. Yeah, that one. Brian had me try that one time. Dude, I almost threw up. That was like one of my first beers, and it was disgusting.
Wow. This looks like it could work.
It was cold.
Let's see.
It was still... Yeah.
I can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Well, I drank it right when he opened. I don't know how long he had it open.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
I don't know. He was drinking out of the... Out of the can.
Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Fight your town. Arm you.
I see you!
I'll shut your mouth permanent! Lucky shot. Eat this!
Am I allowed to?
Look out!
Am I allowed to? Like, who's their owners?
Don't let him get you airborne!
Oh, okay, then that's fine, yeah.
Don't mess with the Kingpin and live. He got Davey!
Boss is sick and tired of you.
Wait, no, Logan, you don't even eat, you don't even drink, though.
Kick his ass!
I only drink Jameson and other whiskeys, but Jameson's like my go-to.
Got lucky. Rush him.
The what?
I'll get him for you.
Oh, is that the Crown Royale or whatever, or is that something different? Yeah, I know. I'm going to eventually. I just haven't gone out to drink or anything in a while. I can't for another 50 days.
More of them.
You're not bulletproof.
I'm not a big fan of it. I don't like champagne either.
This will shut you up.
Spider-Man. Turns
and you also like wine.
Four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
That's still wine.
Lock in cover.
We'll take you alive or dead.
I like pretty much anything but, or I'll tolerate anything but tequila. It's the one that makes me feel the most sick from my food. So no, I will gladly avoid it. Jenny, your mic's muted.
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Oh.
Kingpin and live. Got that baby!
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Can't hit him in the air.
You do have what?
You're gonna have a bad day.
The Guinness jersey? What does that even mean?
Boss, watch your head. Lucky shot.
Oh.
How's he doing that? Wreck him!
Anyone want to surrender? No?
Never up this late. That's why I was confused that you're still on. I'm like, wait, it's so late.
Lucky shot.
That's some of it.
Makes sense.
Stay away from his gadget.
Should have stayed in bed.
From what I've noticed, he does the carrying. Just like I have to carry you in fun size the one day.
No more games.
It was Overwatch. Yeah, I did because both your aim was shit that day.
Place is locked down, Captain.
We only played like two.
Actually, web down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Yeah, you played really well last night.
Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out and report if you see anything suspicious.
Yeah.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
This family drama shit. Wait, what? What month is your brother's girlfriend going there? Oh, is that who they don't want to see? Oh, that makes some sense though. Is this girl looking for a green card? Like, you know whose? Ah.
Huh, you started without me.
Spiderman!
Come on, Spidey, you got him!
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the Grand
Committee.
If Lance Corporal Fuxendorf's meeting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Just like in Chicago, there was a couple hotels that weren't allowing anybody but illegal immigrants in.
It'll go great.
Nope.
We're gonna change the world, Doc.
Because the Chicago mayor was all for it until Greg Abbott started.
Successful day.
Huh? Sanctuary State. Yep. But no, Greg Abbott started sending buses to these like politicians' houses. Yeah. The governor? Or is he senator? Or governor? Yeah, the governor of Texas. Wait, what? Why? I actually didn't know that. I don't know much about him. I just know a couple of his policies. And then I love the way he handled it by sending buses to Kamala Harris's house because she's like, we would always accept open arms any immigrants that come here. And then right after he sent a whole busload to her, like directly to her house, not even like a day later, she's like, we need to do something about this border. Well, he did it to like, I think he did it to that, the mayor of Chicago as well, and he did it to the people in New York and stuff like that. Because all these people that are pro it, they're not the ones dealing with the border. Kamala Harris? Yeah, what?
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot.
All these people we just named are just as bad.
That'll do it.
He won't win. He's not
recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography.
He was good with Trump in the sense of like he did his job well, but that's only because he's the counterpart to Trump's wildness. But in general, he's not like a likable person. So, who? Why?
Huh? It's Mr. Lee. Hello.
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Ooh, did you derank?
You look confused.
All units advised. Commercial robbery in progress. Please mobilize towards
ladder. I mean, it's not like he's changing. Yeah, they all do it together.
Jack,
Yeah, all the time. It's the most annoying thing ever as people who play multiple of them. They literally change their seasons within like a 3-day span. And Val.
Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.
Try hard.
Got it.
See you, Kylie. Have a good night. Well, he's about to.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the
party. And then because of how late it is, he might not get back on. Ooh. Wait, Voodoo, you're not going to talk to Kylie? Oh. Yeah, I was going to say with how late it already is, you might not even get back on. Oh, okay. Yeah, my day today and tomorrow were... Well, today was easy and tomorrow's gonna be easy. I'm not playing Apex right now. No, because that'll probably be about an hour and I'll probably be getting done around them. Probably not Apex. I just said I don't want to play Apex.
Now, where did I put my bag?
I want to play something mouse and keyboard, so either Overwatch or... Val. I don't have it. I can't play mouse and keyboard on COD.
He's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Barely, and I always sucked ass.
No,
I had one good game. My first game ever, I got 22 kills. You know what I got after that?
Hey, Peter.
Why would I open those? They don't have back paddles. I literally can't anymore.
Hey, Peter.
I'm so accustomed to the back paddles that when I don't have them, I just fuck up. I'm even doing it on my PlayStation 5 controller.
Hey, Martin, so sorry.
I gotta be extra like you.
Right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready. You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure.
I wouldn't doubt it, though.
Oh, there are some heavy...
No, I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble?
Jenny, what did you think of the new Spider-Man Collector's Edition?
I'm a little behind on my rent, but... No.
Should we get it?
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
No, this isn't the new one.
She could work things out. She's a great girl.
That one's not even available for pre-order until 6/16.
Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years.
June 14th.
You helping me through college.
What's the date on that?
Sacrificing so much and
Wednesday.
I just wish there were.
It depends. Like I can plan to be on early. Right. Why?
5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my.
Oh yeah, I can probably do it.
Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Wait, Jenny, do you like the Spider-Man one better or Mortal Kombat one better? Oh, apparently it's
Thanks
live.
Again for setting all this up.
We can go tomorrow to...
May's always told me if you help someone...
Oh, wait, you said Spider-Man? Never mind. I was saying Mortal Kombat, their pre-order for the Collectors just came out. Or it came out the other... Apparently it came out...
Oh, I gotta run.
The 14th of last month, but that's when they announced it, so I don't think that's the case.
Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
I've learned when it comes to collector's editions, scalpers are not as bad as, like, with other things.
Hey,
because of how expensive they are, it's hard for people to be willing to pay more than what they're already worth. Wait, do you still shop at Target? Oh, I was going to say. Yeah, I was going to say, me and Jenny haven't even gone to a Target since it all happened.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm for the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Oh, see, I don't like that either, because I like to keep my stuff sealed if I buy, like, multiple copies. Oh, you're saying for online. Oh, okay. I thought you meant, like, in general. I was like, damn, that kind of sucks, actually.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Hey, hey, Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Wait, collectors or just the higher up bundles? Because collectors are the ones that come with like statues and things like that. What collectors have you gotten before? Oh, okay. What, Jenny? I'm not surprised.
Need backup for a chase in progress. Please respond. Reported location is near Midtown North. Over.
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways.
They've called like four times tonight.
I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go.
I thought Logan said hold on because he was going to answer the call. I was like, what the hell?
Love you too.
Yuri said quietly. Better find a back way in.
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Hmm?
Those masks. Who are these guys?
Not day one.
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri.
Wait, what?
The
party animals
is legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Oh, pummel party.
Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others. They always look so cozy whipped up like that. Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. You stay quiet now. Someone's coming.
Another Gears of War game.
See me down here.
Wears thin. Well, they have to make, I think it was two more based off the contract they have with Xbox.
If they're here, where are they?
I don't know.
Yanjing Zhen Da Dian, you kai le.
Pokemon gun game?
Hey, what is that?
What the fuck?
This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
I told you I barely watched anything so far.
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
That's so weird.
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least... I was.
It's weird. I haven't seen Fun Size in my stream today.
This is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Huh?
Let me explain.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I'm covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry.
I thought you meant it was actually Pokemon branded. That's why I was so confused.
Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
Interesting. Yeah, I'd probably play this.
I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready.
Like I said, I really only saw the one that you were talking about. I saw... I think I saw it, yeah. I saw the Prince of Persia.
Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many. I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good. Brought hidden crimes to light. We got an old school investigative journalist over here. I like her.
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
Bless you. Makes sense.
Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No.
Bless you.
Of course not. Not that I was aware of.
You hear that? Jenny Stray's coming to Xbox.
I
know you didn't.
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of
M is the equivalent to R.
Grab the cover photo while we can.
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
No. No.
Can't go in now. She'll see me. Not while she's in there. Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a foot on it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Probably PG.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean? Had to reschedule.
Quiet.
If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh my God. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh. Sure, Craig. Hold on. Was that? What are you doing? You know what? I don't care. Get out. Now. Never mind. As I was saying, well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh. Sure, Craig.
Mm-hmm.
Right. I don't believe you.
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? I wonder if there are any clues in here. That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different. She certainly is cozy with Fisk.
Who? Oh, interesting.
Something.
Which one? I don't know. Like I said, I think I did, but I could be wrong.
Something's in one of his hands. What is that? Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe these pieces move.
It's coming out tomorrow. What's it called? You gotta say names. I don't know anything other than the names. Is that the one where he was like shooting shit out of his arm?
That's not right.
No, I don't think I saw it. What's up, Nunya? How you doing? Good. What's going on that's so great?
Norman Osborn. What is this?
Yeah.
Devil's breath. What is devil's... What the...
Oh, hold on. I'm getting a call.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen. Whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
Jingle!
Yes, all right, of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
Okay, Pete, no. I'm hidden near the front. Give her word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's Box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. Gotta stay silent.
Quiet!
Please, don't hurt me.
Yeah, I'm back. Yeah, I am. Yeah.
Keep it tight, Pete. Sleep it off. All of them.
No! Let me go!
MJ.
Eventually.
Stop!
No.
Hide!
That's good.
Not cool with the hostage taking, guys.
Onyx in it, really?
Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean? Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fight a ghost, stays on the...
Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty,
Cardio? Check.
Yeah, I'll look at those here in a bit.
Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That... I don't...
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened.
Longy, you're back. All right, sounds good. See you, Logan.
Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best
well,
in
it's
city.
Well, for Logan.
So. How's the grind?
Kylie normally goes to bed at 9, well, so the fact that she was up till 10,
yeah, well,
like 20.
I just
20.
Got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight, so it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask.
Not really.
What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's probably a bigger story there.
Mm-hmm.
Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help me.
I gotta figure out how to do my workouts.
Right where I want to be. Right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job.
Just go in the backyard.
I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
My first one will be easy. The walk is the easy part. Doing the other one will be hard at that house.
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends?
Somewhat.
Is that what we are?
Maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
And so would drinking that so much
sure,
water.
But is that so bad? I mean, baggage
I'm
can
not gonna have a big
carry
drink.
Good things, too, like money and keys.
I'll figure it out.
Raspberry lip balm.
The water, I'll just kind of guesstimate, I guess.
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Yeah.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Yeah.
Love seeing you two together again. You
oh, look who it is, Jenny. Watch
favorites.
My streams. You probably missed it by now. What's up, Longy?
Hey, it's me.
Stanley.
What's with the...